Alright, what's up YouTube? So I'm gonna take the two batteries on the right, I'm gonna charge the one on the left. Right now the two batteries on the right are reading about 19 to 20 volts, and they're actually Ryobi 18 volt batteries. So is the one on the left, but the one on the left's reading zero. The two on the right are reading 19 to 20 volts. So I'm gonna hook them up and show you how to jump start the one on the left so you can refresh your battery, and that way you don't have to throw it away. Be right back. Alright guys, so I wired up the batteries. So you see where it says positive on that left, negative on the right, positive, just positive on the left, negative on the right. Over here we switched it. Over here that's negative. And so you can see, let's get it close. Positive, I hooked to that white over here on this one. The negative is the white, and over here, negative. So, what you do, what you're doing, if you want to get a So this is what it looks like. So you're gonna do, you're gonna be doing positive. So these two batteries, this one and this one, are good. So what you do is you do negative, negative, positive, positive, and then when you get to the dead battery, you reverse polarity. So then you're going to do, so these two are negative, so it's negative, negative, positive. Then you leave, so this side is positive, positive, so you're going to hook it to the negative, but you're just going to tap it. So you can have one lead connected. The other one, you're just going to tap here. So you're just going to do this. Tap, 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 tap. That's it. Alright, we're done. So, now, when we hook up the... That battery right there was totally dead. We didn't have it on. So, now when we go to... They wouldn't even charge, put it that way. So... Now, I'm going to take all this apart and see if I can at least throw it on the charger. So I'll be right back. Alright, so here's the charger. Let's throw this on the charger, see what it does. There you go. That's your green light. It's charging. There you go, guys. Alright. So. Awesome. So I just took a dead battery that would not charge, and now it will. Until next time. So don't forget, go ahead and put your other batteries back on the charger, because you probably lost 3-4 volts doing what we just did. So put your other batteries back on the charger. Charge them back up, and if this video helped you, go ahead and hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and there'll be many more to come. Have a good one.